I started Sprinkles in 2005. It is 2022, so I've had a lot of time to reflect on what I did well and what I would have done differently. I think the things I did well and I would do again today include starting small. I started out of my house. I was able to test my idea without going all in and making sure there was some traction. There were some legs to my idea and my thesis. I gifted very generously. I seeded my product all over town. I got some buzz going before I'd even opened my doors and got some great word of mouth, which is the ultimate holy grail of marketing, is if you can have your customers doing your marketing for you. So I definitely nailed it there. In terms of what I would have done differently, I think I would have been a lot more prepared and a lot less naive when it came to the bakery copycats. One thing I learned for sure is if you have a successful business concept, competition will follow and imitation is sure to follow as well. I spent so much time, you know, looking to my side and not staying super focused on what I was doing. I really was thrown off my game by the competition that came so quickly and was nipping at my heels. I felt like I had been personally wronged in some cases because, you know, the similarities to some of these businesses were just too much. I felt like all the time and money and risk I had taken building this new concept was mine. But really, at the end of the day, it didn't matter. Would I have rather had a business that nobody wanted to emulate? I would have definitely stayed more focused and just kept my eye on the ball and kept innovating. And if they wanted to keep following, so be it.